When you think a thought for as little as 16 seconds, we used to say 17, for as little as 16 seconds, another thought like it joins it. And in the early stages of thoughts, that's so subtle, you hardly notice the increase in the momentum. But if you're able to stay non-contradicted on that thought, whether it's a wanted thought or an unwanted thought, in other words, the way you contradict an unwanted thought is with a wanted thought. The way you contradict a wanted thought is with an unwanted thought. So if you're off on the wrong foot in the morning and you're thinking about things that you don't want, and as you're thinking about that, then another thought joins it. Every 16 seconds, another thought joins and another thought joins until in a little bit of time, really in just over a minute, you have enough momentum going with that thought that you could, if you were aware, you could discern the vibrational harmony between the way you're looking at that thought and between the way your inner being is looking at that thought. In other words, in a minute of focusing, you can feel the emotion that you're feeling. You're either feeling lighthearted and happy, which means you're in sync with your inner being, or you're feeling more defensive, more vulnerable, maybe more angry, more pensive, more frustration. Those emotions come fast. And as you become aware of your emotions, that means, whether you know it or not, you are aware at some level of the relationship between you and you, which means your guidance system is now working for you.